Good morning from Montrose Old and St Andrew's Church, and welcome to our short thought for the day. We light the second of our Advent candles. Thoughts of Christmas are coming higher up our to-do list. Perhaps additionally this year, questions about what we're sensibly going to be able to afford. We can be pressured into spending more than we can afford. But of course, while those are real concerns, the real meaning of Christmas has nothing at all to do with buying presents, having parties, or putting on a grand spread. It has to do with God's free gift of the greatest present ever, the gift of his son Jesus. And perhaps this is a year when we really need to keep that wonderful thought in mind, when there are so many other things that might be causing us anxiety. John the Baptist, echoing the words of Isaiah from many years earlier, points to the coming of the Christ, the Messiah, God's chosen one, and is in no doubt that that person is Jesus. John had quite a following of his own, with people coming to hear him and his message, but he wasn't for drawing attention to himself or seeking to make a name for himself. He saw his role very much as preparing the way for Jesus, helping people to be ready to welcome Jesus and his message and love him and serve him. When there's so much in the world that is apt to cause us real difficulty or get us down, when we appear helpless to make any difference, we need to remember that God has a plan and a purpose for each of us. Okay, some of the detail of that will vary for each of us, depending on our circumstances and talents. But actually, we all have a share in the basis of that purpose, which is, like Jesus, like John, to prepare the way for Jesus, to help others welcome him and his love, and love him and serve him. Are we fit for that purpose? Perhaps we don't feel that we are. But Jesus promised that he would be with us always, and that when he returned to be with his Heavenly Father, he would send the Holy Spirit to help us to carry out all that he requires of us. So even if you don't feel that you are up to it, Jesus wants to equip us to play our part in his purposes. We all have a share in preparing the way for Jesus. I do hope that we're able to have a Christmas free of restrictions about meeting, that we can have some contact with friends and family, and that even if our ability to spend is curtailed, that we will know the love and joy of God's greatest and free gift of Jesus to be our Saviour. And in all that, that we would be open to his equipping to play our part in preparing the way for Jesus, however small we may think our part to be. It matters. All the best with your preparations for Christmas. Thanks for joining us. May the Lord bless you. Amen.